Tutup lah pengen balik. Si Ian Madrid ulit para sa panibagong episode at nasa episode 39 na po tayo. And siguro for today, let me give you an update muna, daily updates natin. Number one would be yung Chatham expansion natin. Actually, siguro later on, I'll try to move the Chatham expansion sa ibang video, pero for now, we'll just include it here. Kausap ko yung architect kahapon, nag-meet kami sa Starbucks all the way hanggang mga 9 o'clock ng gabi. We're still trying to finish the demolition. So it's very complicated. And by tomorrow, I'll be meeting with an interior designer. So we'll use an interior designer this time and architect kasabay para sigurado yung office natin talagang state of the art. And then yesterday, I had a date with the hiring and training team. Maulan ngayon. Supposedly, masarap sana yung kakainan namin kaya medyo malayo. Kaya hindi na ganun kasarap dahil maulan, kailangan namin sumilong agad. Sorry. Sorry Mel, si Mel lang ang wala dito. And we had a dinner, fun dinner, and nag-Starbucks kami after for a dessert. Unfortunately, dun ko kausap yung architect so hindi ko sila nakasama. So sorry guys, and sa tingin ko hindi naman yun yung huli.
Papunta kami ngayon ni Rangel sa kabilang office. First time kasama yung lahat, pati si Paul, si Socorro, ayan o. And medyo ngayon seryosohan na ang usapan. Dati parang puro concept lang, ngayon medyo kailangan ma-finalize na talaga yung idea. So let's go.
Basta yun. Ang hirap mag-isip, ang hirap.
Agad na ako, gutom pa ako.
Now, for our life tip of the day, be consistent with your energy and output. If you want to be successful in life, don't plan for it like this month. Plan for it within the next 2 to 5 years. So kung 2 to 5 years, malinaw sa'yo na marathon ang laban, malayuan ang takluhan. So make sure na ang kaya mong ipasok sa trabaho, yung isang bagay na kaya mo gawin araw-araw. So, ang advice ko sa iyo, huwag kang gagawa ng isang bagay na sobrang mahihirapan ka para gawin ulit ito kinabukasan. Pero huwag ka rin gagawa ng sobrang ng isang bagay na sobrang babaw o sobrang mediocre o sobrang walang kwenta na mawawalan ka naman ng value the next day. So, ang kailangan mo isipin palagi, there's always a fight the next day. So, make sure to manage your energy, emotions, ideas, creativity, everything. You manage it every day dahil alam mo na ilalaban mo pa ulit yan the next day. So you manage everything every day. Don't give everything too much in one day. Mas magandang sakto ka lang ngayon pero kaya mo lumaban for the next 2 years to 5 years. Kasi basically you're still building you're still building yung isang project that would basically catapult you to success. Yun lang po, maraming salamat sa pagsubaybay nyo and sorry if we're not very consistent. The video is consistent, pero hindi lang consistent. And don't worry, marami kaming pinaplano mga videos and projects na parating palabas pa na kinoconceptualize namin for the future. Okay, so maraming salamat. Bye-bye guys! Peace!
Okay na, tapos na yung building. Hindi, yun na. So medyo may concept na. Ang problema na lang execution. So, we're still like 80% gets na namin mangyari. Okay, uwi na kayo. Bye-bye. Ayun, umuwi na sila. Bye.
Bye, sir.
It's 8:45, so halos 9 o'clock na ngayong gabi na to. Bukas mas may documentation tayo before after. Kuha na mga ng documentation interview, ha?